President Joe Biden says the United States will withdraw its most favored nation trade ties from Russia in another punishment for Russia's actions in Ukraine. North Korean leader Kim Jong Un reportedly visits a center for his country's spy satellite program, bringing attention to the country's banned missile programs. U.S. military investigators say a culture of complacency was partly responsible for a 2020 militant attack on U.S. forces in Kenya that killed three Americans. And China says sales of new energy vehicles nearly doubled in February.